How to fix TikTok not following. Otherwise, if you want to fix TikTok not following, first step, go to settings, click apps and notifications, click apps and search your application TikTok. So go to your application TikTok and click for stop and click OK. And go to storage and just click clear cache. After these steps, turn off your Wi-Fi and turn on your Wi-Fi. If you want, you can restart your phone. So don't forget like and subscribe. Bye.